Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more pinball. And like I said in the Twitch description, this is gonna be a pretty tentative stream right here. I'm only on 5 hours of sleep, but I woke up just kind of feeling like crap, kind of teetering on whether or not I should even stream. Once again, my gung ho took over, and so here I am. And then, there is one thing I need to do. I just remembered to do it right when I started the stream up. So let me... Okay, so, yeah. But yeah, like I said, I'm only on 5 hours of sleep, but it feels like maybe half that. So don't be surprised if I shut down early. So, oh, and like yesterday, I'm gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. So, eating healthy. And of course, I'm not eating junk food. The FX3 family? Or the latest FX? Okay, the latest one, and... yeah, I don't plan on getting Pinball FX anytime soon.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Welcome back!
Gee, thanks. And I gotta look at something else. Okay. Yeah, but Kitaro, in order for me to do that, FX has to be backwards compatible. I gotta be able to use all the tables I got on FX3 on the latest one. Otherwise, it's a no-go.
World War Hulk. Earth's mightiest heroes shot me into space. I want to hear them scream. I landed on planet Zaccaria, where I was captured. I am stronger than ever! They killed my wife, my unborn child with her.
You remember, Hulk, when you were just a scientist, experimenting on gamma radiation.
I am the Green Scar. Use the ancient stone ship to get back to Earth.
Pussy flip. Bye bye combo. Pussy flip. No, went through.
Watch out.
Almost a double flipper, bitch. Looks like that's gonna be starting up.
On Zaccaria, I could be cut, even killed. None of you can stop me.
Watch out.
Bruce, you stuck your neck out for me from day one. Save me from a gamma bomb.
We made our new headquarters in the stone ship itself.
Watch out!
My rage remains, as do my warbound.
Sweet FX3!
Petunia! He means to force our heroes against one another in the arena! Hulk is the strongest one.
Clock's ticking! Give me the balls!
Well done!
Oh, there goes one.
Fantastic. Nice shot. Incredible.
Oh.
Random reward. 1 million.
Time is almost done.
Well done. Nice shot. Awesome.
Oh, that's right. I had to aim for the bumpers. I wish I'd have known that sooner.
Incredible.
Yeah. So much for that. No go on that one.
Fantastic Four.
Not a prayer on that one either.
Star Wars. Droids.
Yeah.
World War Hulk. Earth's mightiest heroes shot me into space. I want to hear them scream.
Gotta love it.
Surviving gladiators of Zaccaria.
Gotta love it.
Together to form the Warbound.
Hulk's building some. An arena?
Kickback activated.
I am stronger than ever.
They killed my wife, my unborn child with her.
Oh, bye bye combo. Oh, got lucky.
Show loyalty to one another, helping each other to fight on.
Petunia! He needs to force our heroes against one another in the arena! None of you can stop me!
We use the ancient stone ship to get back to Earth.
You stuck your neck out for me from day one. Save me from a gamma bomb.
Punisher War Journal entry 0129. Alien hivelings aim to wipe out innocents. Pretty sure Banner wants none of this.
We made our new headquarters in the stone ship itself.
This must be what it was like for Hulk on Zaccaria.
10 million.
I am the world breaker.
Oh. All combo for Joe. That's fine.
Anger turns you into the whole verse. But you're always a hero in any form.
No. Initially, I thought it went through. And it decided to just gonna let it drain. It's a waste. Yeah. Just gonna let it drain. Quit! God damn!
My rage remains.
Fuck.
As do my warbound.
So yeah, I gotta call it off there. I don't want to end up dropping further and further in the rankings. Yeah, a little bit suspicious on the number one one. Kind of burn on American Dad. Come on.
You don't understand.
Can't all change. Start hitting the one of the loops, which probably won't happen now because they're lit. Yeah. Oh, curse my slow reflexes. Whoops. Double blipper, bitch. Yeah, pussy flip. Fuck. All right. I don't care. I need to get the middle ramp. Middle ramp. Yep. A whole 2 minutes of not being able to hit a fucking thing. What the hell? I might as well be playing Zaccaria at this point. Pussy flip.
Hey, I just rented this touch 100 years ago.
So I got a bunch of modes lit. Yet I can't hit the damn center ramp. That's what I'm wanting.
I'm right behind you.
There we go, finally. Now, the timer freezes on all the modes I got started. Double flipper, bitch. Knock it off. Joe, I'm gonna break your damn thumb. Much for that. Well, I got all the instruments except for the microphone. Gotta love it. Yeah. Doing okay, I guess. Oh, I'm already at Monster Bash. Oh, damn. All too late. And I'm pretty sure somebody will come along and get a score of like 897 million or something like that. Yeah. Go to bed, please. It's alright, I'm kinda heading that way myself, so. Five hours of sleep was not enough.
I love you too.
No. Yeah, a bit suspicious on number one. No. What's he flip? No, get out of there. Holy shit, can I not hit? Bell time.
What kind of throw is
pussy
that?
Flip. Double flipper, bitch. Too many of those that it might end up being a repeat of yesterday. Gonna have to. Gonna go right to Zaccaria. It's cloud time. Now, watch me not make a single shot. And already we're off to a bad start. Hey, I actually made a shot. Two in a row, even. Three in a row. Holy shit. Barely. All right, jackpot lit. I gotta make the shot that I'm always avoiding it, or always avoiding to make. Yep. Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Well, how about that? Absolutely nothing here. Yeah. And I just... And I just thought of it too. Clown time? It's a waste of a mode on a time mode, because you don't get all the bonus that you racked up during that period until the end of the ball. So, yeah. Zilch. You pay your money, you take your chances. Nope. Got twitchy.
I could be sitting here all day.
You probably will. No, trying to catch the ball.
Take your best shot. Oh, no.
So, yep.
Looks like the game's over.
Right, the world's tallest Ferris wheel.
Not when the ball's draining, no. Oh. Pussy flip. Almost, but not quite. No, I took first. Okay. I thought the top score was like 20 mil or something like that. Don't want the ball in the bumpers. Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
I'm afraid I have some bad news.
That's fine. Bye-bye combo. No, trying to catch the ball. Son, I can't shoot shit. God damn it, no.
Movement.
Game over. Game over. Oh, just barely.
Your linen. Found
Gotta be able to make that shot. Gotta be able to make that shot. Same thing there. Nope. Gotta be able to make that shot. Bye-bye combo. Nope, trying to catch the ball. I think we're gonna be looking at a repeat of yesterday.
Processing station. Sub-level 3, under the main cooling towers.
That's fine. I don't think you get much out of this mode. Ball, please.
Back here. Look, I'm telling you, there's something moving and it ain't us.
Nope. All right, just letting the ball drip. Let it drop, let it drop. Go. Third. Shot eater. That's fine. Shot eater. Yeah, this table has many shot eater. Shot eater. Shot eater. Oh, fucking quick.
Fast approaching. Light the fuses, man, and blow it to smithereens.
Quick, gotta blow all the barrels before the stagecoach arrives.
Hell, I gotta get the damn ball first. Man, I can hit. Yeah, so much for that. Nothing I can do. I'm trying to avoid that shot eater and end up draining the process. Gotta love it. Get it on the right flipper. So, shot's lit, not gonna hit. So, as, nope, can't make them when they matter. Wish I'd have known that sooner.
So, Rattlesnake Dan, the sheriff's right hand man, it's time to leave the town. I'm off to the Iron Horse. This bad ain't
oh.
One of my earliest contracts as a bounty hunter.
And of course, you know. I have to make a shot that I've been trying to avoid all along. Well, what do you know? I actually got it. Shot eater. Yeah, I probably won't be able to get out of that hole now.
The unbridled power of a god.
Are these the best the universe can send against me? Such a puny force. Do that again.
Gotta love it.
How dare you.
I would I would have cried pachinko, but I actually did get a flipper on it like
there
I did there.
There is but one way this can be accomplished. How heroic.
That's fine.
You dare challenge
that's
my
fine.
Power with such nonsense?
Pussy flip.
Defenders, the time is upon us.
No, he's trying to catch the ball. No idea what I have to aim for. Nothing splashing or lit or anything.
Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love.
Pussy flip. Oh no! Not this thing.
Relive my trial on Soul World?
Yeah, just bailing out of it.
For your crimes this time, Adam Warlock.
The only crime here, Praetor, is your dominion over the universe.
Bloom. Mattress will not stand for this.
Now that killer croc god Batman working beside
it. You will fail in the end. The gems will never be yours. Away from me, you clowns.
Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
No! Death should be revered. Shrines should be built to her. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
This.
Contemplated the direction in which I should steer the
I can't see the ball.
Reality. So many choices.
Ball save is activated. Thanos' will can bend the very fabric of reality.
Reality gem redefines our very concept of being.
Nope. Looks like shots lit, not gonna hit.
Trait worth bringing with me to this lofty plateau.
Can reverse it.
Nope. No more score boost. Pussy flip.
All things are possible for Thanos.
The Mistress of Death sees how there are more people alive today than have ever died as a cosmic imbalance. Thanos molds the universe to her liking. I can no longer put off confronting Thanos.
Kickback activated. Captain America, what have I done to deserve such rejection? Is this improvisation more to your liking, my love?
Pussy flip.
Yes, this monument will match with her beauty.
Yeah.
There is but one way this can be accomplished. Ready yourself.
Yeah, I did absolute shit.
It's official. You suck.
14 billion in 5 minutes, huh? Berlin is doable.
Today, in
600 innocents lost their lives in Stamford, Steve, all because of reckless attempts at superheroics. Can I count on your support in the Superhuman Registration Act?
The table is all about the right ramp and the right loop.
People who risk their lives for this country every day of the week. Superheroes need to stay above politics. Washington starts telling us who the supervillains are.
Nope. Whoops.
Benjamin Grimm, also known as The Thing, has left the Fantastic Four and the country after an epic battle among heroes.
It's all insanity out there, and I don't want no part of it.
Families torn apart.
So much for that.
Friends fighting one another.
Bye-bye,
Stop
combo.
Resisting the Registration Act and help me change things from within.
Then what? A cell? Because whether or not you can see the bars, that's where we'd all be.
Spider-Woman has gone rogue and joined with Captain America.
Nice move.
Nope, trying to catch the ball. Come on. Pussy flip. Combo.
Has chosen to side with Iron Man.
Oh.
Spider-Man has teamed with Captain America.
Pussy flip. Nope. Can't make them when they matter. Oh, no. Gotta make the flashing shots, which means I probably won't. Yep, shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Well. Clock's ticking.
Tony, I never hold back.
Pussy flip. Second. That might have been a one ball. No. If it was like a 5 minute mod or something, I probably would have done it. Star Wars, gotta go. Okay, survival mode.
Now get the hair dryer.
Pussy flip. This is one of the few tables where the FX3 version is actually better than the one that on Pinball Arcade. Oh, there goes one, there goes the other. Bye-bye, multi-ball. It's like bunch of pachinko shit. I'm out of score boost.
Nice.
much for that.
Yeah.
Yep, pussy flip. Yeah, that was a double flipper, bitch. Technically, I now have two different multi-balls going at once. But it ended as quickly as it began. So, it's like, welcome to Zaccaria. So much for that. Which means I probably won't get it. Oh, looks like I actually did. Nice. I actually beat my previous. What did I do? That's the sound you hear when you tilt the table. I didn't even nudge it at all. No.
The Red Skull will teach you a lesson, American.
Not must have hurt.
Pachinko. Oh, no. That's Zaccaria. Wrong word. Nope. Guess I won't be hitting any targets. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. My combo. Double flipper, bitch. No. Can I hit something, please?
Do you think you can enter Castle Zemo and walk away unharmed?
Here, take a closer look at your death ray.
It up. Pussy flip. No, don't let the fuck.
Face my adhesive X, Captain. Oh, I needed it.
That's one canister down.
You really think this will stop me?
We won't be using that canister.
Don't know where to go next. Don't know where to go next. Don't know where to go next. Trying to aim for that hole in the back of the table. But yeah, this is one mode you definitely don't want to start. I don't know what to do. Where's that last canister at? I'm hoping that was it. Well, I got the cosmic cube. Like I said, I don't think that was the last canister.
The cosmic cube. This might help. So, Zemo, is there anything important there?
Apparently I got it. Pussy flip. Make these flippers need some Viagra.
Cap, we're not gonna make it.
I really hope I beat my previous score.
Excellent! You have unlocked the achievement of this table.
Oh, damn. Never done this one before. This ain't a challenge mode, I'm bailing.
I welcome you to our family and our brotherhood.
For Asgard!
Come, my child. Go play with your uncle.
Nope.
Amazing!
Nope.
Nice shot.
You don't want to start a mode on this table.
Fantastic!
Muspelheim grow more powerful.
Back to the slime from whence you came, beast!
Surtur stirs, my son. Only evil can come of this.
Oh, bye-bye, combo. Sure would like to hit something.
The armor's strength, it grows. Something's wrong.
Left kick activated. Nice shot.
One more, and I might just end up bailing out of the table. And I fucked up. So,
Asgard visited. Choose your destiny.
Doesn't matter which mode, I ain't gonna make the flashing shots.
The battle that shall finally see the end of the mighty Thor!
Clock's ticking.
Vile spirit now gives thee life, Destroyer.
Trying to catch the ball. Yeah, see? Shots are lit, not gonna hit.
Kickback activated! Kickback! Watch out! Fantastic! Amazing! Watch out! Mighty! Nice shot! Awesome!
Yeah, I've got to get the ball in the right... Fuck! Flipper. Yep, classic FX3 slingshots. You can just breathe on them and they go off. All I know is that sound effect's driving me up the frickin' wall.
Awesome! Fantastic! Nice shot!
I gotta tilt the table. Hopefully that'll get me out of the mode. Nope. So yeah.
Amazing. Awesome. Mighty.
Oh, it actually registered.
Fantastic. Right kickback activated. Oh.
I don't know who was behind this attack, but I've stopped the armor for now.
Dare you challenge the Fire Lord of...
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Oh! Almost beat it. Sounds good to me. No. Pause. Theater mode. There. Because, yeah, I do need a break off. I do need a break off for 5 or so minutes. But let me go ahead and get Pinball Arcade set up first. Shadow knows. Anyway, I'll be back. In case I go over long, I'm gonna go ahead and loop it.
Thank you.
Okay. Having some Wawa. Some red grapes. Chicken breast with teriyaki sauce. I made this stuff yesterday. Bongola talk. Shadow knows.
Timbers.
Oh, good way to start. But I am gonna fire up the instructions though. I gotta just so I can eat a little bit. And all of them suck. Kind of a dangerous skill shot though. If you do make it, the ball's gonna go straight down the middle. And again, with multi-ball, the goal is to relock the balls. Then you'll get three-ball multi-ball. Yeah. So kind of like clown time. Kind of like clown time on Hurricane. It's, if you're playing on a time mode on FX3, clown time and hidden treasure, they're totally pointless. Because they're time mode, so they you don't get an end of ball bonus on those. Yeah. Another big goal. Hit that right ramp, pussy flip. You hit it enough times, you'll get an extra ball. But once you make your first shot, a timer starts on it, so you have to make them in fairly quick succession. Which I'm not doing. Nope. And I fucked up. First try, so so again, for multi-ball, relock the balls, and then when you get three-ball multi-ball going, just start hitting all the flashing shots. Perfect. It didn't count, damn it. Let the ball bounce. There we go. Alright. Three ball, multi-ball. Now, aim for the flashing shots. Nothing I can do. So much for that. Much for that.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, what the shit after that? No, this is where you get your points. Yup. And the next one? It's gonna be 30 mil. After that, 40 mil, and so on and so forth. I see another ship, Captain. No. Nothing I can do. It was gonna go to the outlane. If I had a nudge, it was gonna go onto the outlane. Then, if block is lit, and you, light up the ins and out lanes, you'll, increase your multiplier. So, this is another one of those games where multipliers work real goofy. Plunger malfunction. So much for that. Nothing I can do. I had a nudge, but even then, well, it's just gonna go straight down the middle anyway. Pussy flip. Extra ball's a little over there. Right ramp. So much for that. Zero. God damn it.
It's official. You suck.
Pussy flip. Thank you. Yum, 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 yum. Fuck! Ball's not doing one mod or two. Towards a repeat of yesterday. Doing so god awful bad on Pinball Arcade, I'm actually forced to play Zaccaria, where I'll actually do better than I did on Pinball Arcade. Double flipper, bitch. Double flipper, bitch. Starting to rack those up. Plunger malfunction. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah, so mostly they're going to be trying to get the ball back in the upper play field, especially with the spinner upgraded. Okay, so I'm so I just know. But that's what I was after, the extra ball. And apparently I didn't get it. Trying to hit those blue targets on the right, and I fucked it up.
Retard! What the fuck?
And bye-bye extra ball, too. I don't think, unless it carries over from ball to ball, but I don't think it does. Nope. Deployed. Whoops. Yum 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 yum. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. And there goes one. Nice. Yeah, back up you go. Yum 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 yum. Oh! Duh! Nope. Zaccaria! That's some Zaccaria bullshit right there. A lot of their tables are like that. Their kickbacks, oftentimes, will literally kick back from one out lane straight into the other. So, I've said it before on other sessions, I only play Zaccaria as a last resort or as a form of punishment. Like if I'm doing a lot of pinball 101 errors, like the 101 errors, like the double flipper bitching that I've been doing a lot of. Okay, if those, to me, are inexcusable. I mean, pinball 101. You don't pop both flippers up. So, that's just popping them both up is me going, don't hurt me. You know, that kind of thing. So, pinball's Pits of Tartarus. That's what I call it. Yeah, big ol' fat flashing orange target right there. There. Try to get that ball. Yeah, didn't even break into the top five. Because, believe it or not, I've actually done pretty good on this table. Wish I was.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Round and ramp round.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Can't. Shot's lit.
Ball up the ramp there.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
Yeah! Round and ramp round.
Hit the ball up the ramp there. No, not the bag shot. The ramp.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Oh. Shot slip, Harger. Not gonna hit.
Hit the ball up the ramp.
Well, how about that? Just barely. Holy shit, can I not hit? Technically, I hit the... Time's up.
Horseshoe extra ball round.
Which I probably won't get. Got the shots wet. Staring at you right in the face.
Go for the horseshoe.
Dadgum, that's an extra ball.
By golly, that's an extra ball.
Good luck with that. Time's up. Thought I was gonna go straight down the middle.
You sure need that ramp shot.
Oh, sure, I get in there now.
Sure need that ramp shot.
Sure need that ramp shot.
You sure need to shut the hell up about it,
especially when there's seemingly magnets put on the left, right, and the bottom of the table. That was my fault, John. Oh, damn, that actually kicked in.
No way round.
Yeah.
Speaking
of no way. Yeah, but this is a pity multi-ball. So much for that. So, just gonna quick bail out of that. Central Park, one of my all-time faves. Keep on lighting the lights. Every time you do, the value will go up a little bit. The goal is to get both sides up to special here. When that happens, every time you unlight a bank, you'll get an extra ball. Gotta keep the ball away from the out lanes. Right, so, if the ball has to drain, let it drain down the middle. Because, for those, as is probably obvious, these rollovers here, they're gonna unlight the indicated numbers. The ones on the lower left and the lower right, I could easily get up here in these top two rollovers. So like I said, if the ball has to drain, you want it to drain straight down the middle. Because these ones here, they're a lot harder to get. The only way to you really get them is to get the far left and far right rollovers. Ooh, saved it. And got an extra ball. At least I got an extra ball out of it. That's fine. That actually put me in a bad position. Because now I gotta unlight all five of the lights on the left. Couple that with my constant fucking up right now. It's gonna be a short table. Much for that. Say that was a double flipper bitch that I just did. And then those yellow drop targets, you only want to hit them when they're lit like that, because every time you hit one, it'll increase your multiplier. You could hit the spinner, but it's best to do it when it's lit. So otherwise, your default targets is going to be the drop targets in the upper left. Again, aim for the upper left. Yep, that's when you go after the spinner, when it's lit. Nope. Fucked it up.
It's official. You suck.
And that was my fault, too. Nothing I can do. I think the gap between the flippers are too wide. Yep. Big ol' fat bank of drop targets. Can't hit a single one of them. And... yeah, I'm probably gonna end up tilting the table. And then, Something else about those drop targets on the right. When they are lit, you only want to hit one of them.
Retard! What the fuck?
There we go. Got it. Spinner. There we go. Once again.
Retard! What the fuck?
We're doing some stupid shit right now.
Ride the hurricane!
Hurry, 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 step right this way. Okay, apparently you can back on the right ramp. Million lit. Oh, no million for Joe.
What kind of throw is that?
Nope. Pussy flip.
Come on, ugly.
Probably will. Oh, lucky shot. Million lit, which I probably won't get. No million for Joe.
Oh, no.
Pussy flip. Oh, get up there. Skill shot. Probably won't show it, though. Pussy flip.
Cotton candy.
Million lit, which I probably won't get. Well, how about that? Pussy flip.
Dunk the dummy.
Pussy flip. If I recall correctly, this is hardly a problem on FX3. Is that... No. So. Yeah. It's Cloud Bale time. Here comes absolutely nothing. Oh. Wait around for that. Oh, sure, I'll go right in there now. None of them lit. Pussy clip.
What kind of throw is that?
Shows that the right ramp is lit. There we go. Yay!
What kind of throw
pussy
is that?
Flip. Controller froze. Of course not. Shots lit. Oh yeah. Ramp ain't lit, so I'll be going up in there all day now. I'm actually trying to hit the targets on the right.
Right, the hurricane! You got an arm like a wet rag. What kind of throw is that? Come on, ugly!
Alright, jackpot lit. Well, how about that? I got it on the first try. And absolutely nothing. Oh, passed it up. Pussy flip. No. Get out of there. Duh, barely got him. See another jackpot on the horizon. Jackpot lit again. Nope. Back down here.
Come on, ugly.
Shots lit, not gonna hit. There we go, got it. Thank you. much for that. Oh, sure, I get in there now. Shot eat lip.
Got an arm like a wet. Come on, ugly.
Barely.
My grandma throws better than you.
I'm sure she does.
Oh, no.
Pussy flip. Pussy flip. No.
Oh.
I want to wait for absolutely nothing. Unless, of course, it's an extra ball, but still. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. You're gonna need it. Barely got it. Pussy flip. Got some real panty paddles, man. Pussy flip. Skill Shopper Joe.
My grandma throws better than you.
Sure she does.
I'm sure
your grandma probably throws better than these damn flippers. Probably gonna be my last table right here.
My God, she's alive!
Classic FX3 slingshots. You just breathe on them and they go off. Damn! If I can't make that left ramp consistently, it's gonna be a short table. I really have the aim of a stormtrooper right now. There. Pussy flip. That was my fault. All right. It's gonna come on one more time.
Retard! What the fuck?
All right, stop. I messed up. I hit it too many times. I'm having trouble with the English language right now. Pussy flip. During multi-ball, if I can't get that first ball up a ramp or into the bumpers, it's gonna be a fail. Try that again.
You look good.
You look drunk. The way I'm shooting, you'd think so.
Yet?
Nope. Well, I wasn't expecting that, but... Like I said, for multi-balls, I need to get the first ball that I get. The first ball that comes to me, up a ramp like that. Pussy flip, and it's gonna go down the middle. Like Dunk the Dummy says, my grandma could throw better than you. And I'm living proof right now. There we go, once again. To shit.
Shuttle launch.
That almost is gonna come back down. Okay, got in the bumper, so I actually have a chance. Pussy flip. Jesus Christ, man. I think we need to tighten the springs on these flippers or something.
I feel strange.
It does not compute.
What's happening?
Welcome back, babe. Same thing here. I gotta get this first ball either up a ramp or the bumper. Went up there long enough. I think that was a double flipper, bitch. I couldn't see though.
Retard! What the fuck?
And I watched your ball drain immediately after. Oh, got lucky. Alright. I gotta flip the lamp on real quick because it's getting pretty dark in here. There we go, got that one out of the way.
Retard! What the fuck?
So, stupid mistake on my part.
Link.
pussy flip.
You hit like a wet rag.
If I'm on tomorrow, yeah. Paul wasn't supposed to do that. Yeah, just remind me tomorrow. Like I said, if I'm on tomorrow. Nope. Bad multi-ball. Pussy flip. Double flipper, bitch. So, good thing this is my last table. Pussy flip. God. Got some real panty paddles here. My grandma throws better than you. Pussy flip. God. I think these flippers could use a little male enhancement. Wet noodle flippers.
I feel strange.
Nope, ball wasn't supposed to do that.
What's happening?
Welcome back, Caitlin. damn it. Well, so much for that. Gotta love multi-balls that end as quickly as they begin.
I'm turning back.
That's fine. Didn't even get close to the top 5 high scores, because you have to get at least a billion just to do that, so... Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and call it good here. I got to work tonight, so I got to leave for that in a few hours, and still need to get going on my blog post. I got to get that all typed up, so, mediocre session today, so, but... Otherwise, like I usually say during the work week, tomorrow and Saturday, don't be surprised if I don't come on, because I'm usually pretty roughed up, beat up, and tore up from a night of work, so I may not always be up for streaming. So, once again, if you don't see me come on, don't be surprised by it. So, but if I do come on tomorrow, my default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. Till then, thanks for coming by, everybody. I appreciate that, and I'll see you all next time.